We got evicted from that lakefront property. What in the fucking wider world were you really thinking? Overcomplicated price in this fragile life. Try to keep your hope afloat while the ship's sinking. I tried to work more so you'd have to pay less. Hustle all goddamn night just to relieve your stress. Damn near broke my back trying to lift us up. But this inflation held us down, we were depressed as fuck. But the landlord broke us up. Inflated rent made it hard to love. Spent every single fucking day trying to pay our rent. With this calculated love, jealous dollars and cents. But today I awoke from a nightmare. Clear walk down to the ocean in the night air. Reacclimate with freedom at a quarter to four. Then I straight realized what I had to do. All you trust fund yuppies getting booked today. All you Airbnb is super booked today. All you tucked away gay communities are soon to be reclaimed in the name of necessity. Stepping on the landlord's neck. Expect a bounce of every check for everyone that you evict. We gon' be coming back with 10. You lost your merit of inheritance. New physics experience. 7 billion prepared for this. We're stealing your shit. In the name of love, resettlement, paradigm shift. We'll get revenge for everyone that you evict. In the name of love, in the name of love, in the name of love.
We got evicted from the first story to that all brick Victorian. Radiator heater with the buckle wood flooring shit. 2 clicks east of the downtown core. We thought we'd found a spot to hide out. We gave our blood out the bank account. These parasites holding nice at your rent the housing. Know the homie getting thrown out, he's short a thousand. Love stories for the landlords and city councilors. It's love stories for the rich and their kids. Cause they're the only ones that could afford this shit. And we became a destination for the speculation. They sold our city soul to these pricks. It doubled and doubled, the bubble stretches. Working class backs all broke over rents. Landlords report the guy and broken the record. They said again, never gonna let you catch your breath. And every dollar in the wallet is theft. And every dollar in the wallet come from debt. Them landlords make their profit off economic trauma. You'll never meet a bigger piece of shit, yeah. You'll never meet a bigger piece of shit. Landlord wants to feed you off of your neck. A constant source, a cause of a lot of stress. They profit off of communities getting wrecked. In the name of love, we're liberating their property. In the name of love, we'll be squatting at their cottage. In the name of love, and in their mansions and office. Inside the car that's inside their garage. In the name of love, we'll be harnessing our hatred. In the name of love, we'll be smashing down their gates. In the name of love, we'll be housing all our neighbors. In the name of love, in the name of love. I know passive is happy to snap your neck. I know some vegans is eager to eat your flesh. Because they know that it's morally more correct. Because they know that you're definitely for the best. Now we mean this with the most disrespect. I hex, I pox on your house till you're dead. Because we hate you, fuck you, we'll chase and hunt you till the only home you own is a bunker.
We got evicted from that lakefront property. What in the fucking wider world were you really thinking? Overcomplicated price in this fragile life. Try to keep your hope afloat while the ship's sinking. I tried to work more so you'd have to pay less. Hustle all goddamn night just to relieve your stress. Damn near broke my back trying to lift us up. But this inflation held us down, we were depressed. We'll be squatting in your downtown condos. We'll be squatting in your lakefront dream homes. We'll be squatting in the malls and the foreclosed homes. We'll be stomping on the neck of all the landlords. Occupy the spaces that we can't.